pants off and held it to his head. You know, my weapon.